causes his princess Melanie Ministries. Hallelujah. So we put our hands together for the woman of God. A great, great, great woman of God. Who God has sent to do mighty things in this country. Hallelujah. You are not clapping like you made. You're not clapping. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Woman of God, we love you. She's going to be here shortly. And when she's here, she will scatter these spirits. Hallelujah. If you think you saw anything yesterday, wait for what's happening today. Hallelujah. Now, before anything comes from heaven, something has to go to heaven. Hallelujah. Before anything comes down from heaven, something must go up to heaven. And so we are going to pray. Are you ready for us to pray? Are you ready for us to pray? Thank you, Jesus. Somebody right now must begin to talk to the Lord. Begin to thank Him for bringing you here today. The devil could not stop you from coming here today. So make sure you are talking to God right now. Now is not a time to look around. Now is a time to pray. Thank you for bringing us to this place of love. Libra Kandolo Santa Kata. The devil for us that was from coming. Now we are here. Sonte la halaba, sonte kapa, soporo bo shakaba. Ipratika soporo bo shente kapa sonta. Ipasikota la seke lekete bo sakaya. Reba kata sonta brata to shekete. Li sonte kama kata kama raba shanta. Li prato sete kete kete bo sakaba.
In the land, in the sea, we are resting.
miracles. The power of God will begin to move in this place like you've never seen before. Hallelujah. Somebody just lift your hands to the Lord. Just tell him how much you love him. Tell him how much you love him.
Beyond,
presence, you're welcome to Holy Ghost encounter. Turn to another person and say, you're welcome to Holy Ghost encounter. Turn to another person and say, you're welcome to Holy Ghost encounter. Ask that person to say, are you ready?
Are you ready?
Ask that person again and say, are you ready? How many of you, you got healed yesterday? You got healed yesterday when we prayed for you. How many of you, put your hand up. I want to take a few testimonies. Stand up, stand up. You got healed yesterday, stand up. Attention here, okay? Forget about what is happening there or up there or anywhere, okay? Okay? Just focus here, okay? Hallelujah. Okay, let's start from this, sister. What happened to you yesterday? Can you speak louder?
Just push me up, and I decided to come. Also before the yesterday I started to be my
Somebody, you're not clapping for Jesus. Hallelujah. All right.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, my God, I've been saying for 14 years. Oh, my God, for me. I'm saying one day for me to be 50. Wow.
You must learn to testify. Hallelujah. Where's that little boy? Where's that man? He's still too loud. Can you just leave it down? Thank you. Where is he? Is the boy around? He's not around. Hallelujah. Now, yesterday something happened. And I actually wanted the boy to be here. Now, a little boy came to meet me towards the end of the program. This boy is just 12 years old. And he said he and his friend, they wanted to make money. And so they went to join Illuminati. A 12-year-old boy. And since then, demons have been tormenting his life. Now, you know, sometimes we hear about these things so far. But when you see it happen, the boy was here with his mother yesterday. And demons have been tormenting that child, tormenting him. And yesterday, as they were leaving, he said he saw people chasing him. They wanted to kill him. So he had to run back here. And we prayed for him right here, and he was delivered. And he went without any problems. Somebody give Jesus a big hand. There are some of you, when you were children, they took you to medicine men and they did things in your life. Some they call protection. Some they say for good luck and for different things. And because of that thing, now your life is destroyed. Some of you women, you cannot get married. You cannot stay with a man. Because of that place they took you to. Some of you, you have attack every night. You can't close your eyes to sleep. There's somebody here. There's somebody in this place. You have a man that comes to visit you. He comes physically, you see him. But it's a spirit being. Who is that person? You see the person come physically to come and see you. Who? Put your hand up. Look here, look here. All of you, look here. If you are that person, put your hand up. Okay, come. Stand up. Stand up. Come, come forward. I'll pray for that man, but it's a woman I'm seeing. But come. Come, come. Say that person, come. I'm not enjoying this. It's too noisy. If a child is crying, take the child outside.
Thank you, Jesus. Everyone, just lift your hands while you're sitting. Sit down. Just lift your hands. And just worship the Lord. For only Jesus can heal and deliver. Only Jesus. Jesus.
Yeah.
You came physically, you saw the man. Physically. Somebody say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
God will set them free right now. And they will never have that experience again. Thank you, Lord. All right, you come. Yeah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Look at me. Free.
Oh, she said, I'm free. Somebody give the Lord a big hand. What's happening to you now? Serious case of diabetes, very serious one. Who's that person? Serious case of diabetes. Diabetes, serious case. Come, come. A serious case of diabetes, serious one. Diabetes. Pray for them that God will heal them.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
There's somebody here. The person you work for, they told you on Friday that you are going to, they want to stop you from working. On Friday, that's yesterday. Who is that person? They told you at your place of work that they want to stop you from work. You're about to lose your job. Who is that person? On Friday, that's yesterday. Who is that person? Somebody give them another big hand. You are free to go and eat and add weight again, okay? You are free. Somebody give the Lord a big hand. What's happened to you now? You're feeling heavy. And you speak of diabetes, go. Jesus, a big hand. Now, if you are in this place,
And when you were a child, they took you to a medicine man to do something for protection or for good luck or anything like that. Stand up. Quickly, I'm not going to waste time. I want to help you. They took you somewhere. Stand up quickly, otherwise I'll do something else. Come out quickly. Because what they did to you is affecting your life.
Affected your life, you know it's affected your life. mic so you can hear them. You were small when they took you somewhere.
Yes.
So how has it affected your life today? So nothing works in your life?
Yes.
Okay, come here. Today God will break that covenant. Father, thank you for this deliverance. From today, I break every covenant of the wicked one over our life. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. You are free. Check your back.
Okay.
You're okay. Somebody give the Lord a big hand. Okay, there's a lot of people. So I'm not going to be doing one. I'm just going to pick it. Okay? Now, every one of you, just lift your right hand up. Say, Jesus, set me free. Say it again. Say,
Jesus,
set me free.
Say
it again. Say,
Jesus,
set me free.
Say
it one more time. Say,
Jesus,
set me free.
Say
it again. Say,
Jesus,
set me free. Now be quiet, don't say anything. Thank you. Just close your eyes. Thank you, Lord. Now, Spirit of the Living God, come upon them right now. Come upon them right now. I command the fire of the Holy Spirit. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. All over your body, fire, fire, fire. Holy Ghost fire. All over your body, fire in the name of Jesus. Fire, 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 fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in your stomach, fire in your arms, fire everywhere Satan's power is hidden in your body, fire. Fire in the name of Jesus, fire in the name of Jesus, fire in the name of Jesus, fire, fire, fire. You cannot hide, fire, 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 everywhere your power is hidden in their bodies. Holy Ghost, fire, 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 everywhere your power is hidden, fire, fire in their heads, fire in their eyes, fire, 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 fire. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire, fire, fire. More fire, more fire, more fire. More fire, more fire. That's it. That's it. That's it. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. I said, don't say anything. I said, don't say anything. Be quiet. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire. Fire, 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 fire. Thank you. Look at that. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. You are full. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Come. They took you somewhere. When was that?
My mother was good.
When you were little?
When I was young.
They took you somewhere?
She told me I was 3 years. Was living or working. Could be sleeping on the bed. I fell down from the bed. I stopped working. Once they took me to somewhere. After some years, I started working.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Be free. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Come. Thank you, Lord. What's happening to you? What's happening to you? Your grandmother carried you. What are you feeling now?
I'm feeling heavy.
You're feeling heavy. Okay. Just look at my eyes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Now go. Go. Thank you, Lord. He's gone. He's gone. He's gone. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Take a deep breath. Thank you, Lord. How do you feel now? You feel fine, it's gone. Somebody give the Lord a big hand. What's happened to you? What's happened to you?
I feel chill. Oh my God.
Thank you, Lord. Be free in Jesus' name. Let's see.
Father, finish what you started. And glorify the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. She's free. She's free. How are you? How are you?
Free.
You are free. Free.
Yes.
What happened to you before?
I
four women or one woman came to you and did what?
Three times.
Three attacks. Three times you would have been dead. And you are planning another one this coming week Thursday. This coming week Thursday, and you will not have survived that one. They would have killed you.
I saw
a grave,
the dog in the house.
I saw myself was standing over the grave. This coming Thursday, we have killed you. You have an offer, but you are free. So, somebody give the Lord a big hand. Somebody give the Lord a big hand.
Yes.
And they shot you gone.
No, they didn't shoot you.
They don't even back for bullet. Yeah. You two, come back and back long. For bullet.
Yeah.
But they didn't shoot you a gun.
They shoot me a gun.
They shot you a gun. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Now, let me tell you what they did to you. Okay? Now, you went there for protection for gun. That's what you went for. Right? But they did something that in the realm of the spirit, bullets is what will kill you. You understand? So at the beginning, they will shoot bomb. When they shot you, you didn't enter. So at the beginning, the bullets will penetrate. So you think it's working. And you will go until one day. Because if I'm looking at you now, I'm seeing bullets all over your body. That's what I'm saying. So the Lord wants to take away the bullets from your life. Okay? Because the day for them to shoot you is close. It's very near. Shoot you and kill you. Come on, eyes.
Protection.
Protection for what? Just protection in general. Thank you. You are seen. Next question. Now go. Every covenant is supposed to have problems with marriage. She's never supposed to be married. If she marries, the marriage will break up. She's not supposed to be married. Then he keeps her with medicine man. Now go.
Thank you.
For what?
For protection.
Protection. What does everybody go for protection? Eh? From who? And somebody during the war, it was during the war, they took it for protection during the war.
Who?
During the war. It's you? Come. Some family members died. Some of your family members died that time.
How did you let him
move? Some of your family members died. Members of your family died.
There was mama and family on the way out to seek refuge. We had everywhere, said people in the town. And they said, those are carrying me. They said that we should take protection before we have this epilepsy sickness.
If you're in this place and you're feeling severe back pain, put your hand up. Put your hand up. Severe back pain. Don't worry, you're the next.
Listen.
He sent the heaviness too much of body. You are free. Somebody give the Lord a big hand.
Yeah.
God and just stand there looking at me like this.